Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to walk you through an app tutorial for the Safeway Just For You app. So let's go ahead and let's get started. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Latina Couponer. So I wanted to go ahead and walk you through the app and just show you some of the features that it has, especially if you are new to couponing at Safeway, or if you've just been having a hard time finding out where certain things are located. This is a video that is going to help you out. So when you first open the app, this is going to be the home screen that you are going to find. Make sure you enter your zip code so that you can get the deals that are going to be for your region, since Safeway ads are regional. And then that way, if you are wanting to do any type of delivery and pickup, you will have your location set. So I'm going to start with the three bars on the side. You're going to see them there. Go ahead and click on that. And this is where you'll be able to sign in and sign out. You'll be able to see prescription transfer, vaccine scheduler, if you use those, and any orders that you've done previously or any that you are expecting. There you can also click on your account settings and scan settings. Now the cool thing about the scan settings is when you click on it, you can set it to when you automatically scan something, it's going to clip it for you. So that's a super cool feature that was added into this new app. I also want to point out this Fresh Pass. So if you click on it, it's going to show you where Safeway has this new thing called the Fresh Pass. Now it does show at the top that you will have to pay a yearly or monthly subscription for it, and it will show you that all the different things that it includes, like free delivery, exclusive deals, and so forth. You can take a look on there to see if you find that it's worth it, and at the bottom it's going to show you more things like monthly perks. And a really cool thing about it is that your rewards don't expire, because if you shop at Safeway and you earn rewards, which we will go more into detail, they do expire at the end of each month that you earn those rewards. Another great thing about the Fresh Pass is you get free unlimited delivery with orders over $30. So if you're always in a rush and you do use the Safeway delivery, this could be a perk that could end up benefiting you. So I'm gonna hit at the bottom there where it shows home just to go back to my home page, and you can scroll down and it's gonna show you where you can click on weekly ads. You can browse deals and you can select them by different categories, and it'll just have different options that can redirect you on different parts of the app. If you look at the top, you're going to see where it says search product or deals, and that's going to be found throughout the entire app. It's really cool that they don't have it just on one page. So at any time, whatever page you are on, you can search for products or deals through that search bar. Look at the bottom, you're gonna see there's an icon where it says browse. I'm gonna click on that and it's gonna take you over to the next page. Now if you look at the top, you're gonna see that there is still that search bar for the products or deals, and if you look at the top right hand corner, you're gonna see a little barcode scanner. So if you click on that, you can actually scan an item and it will pop up with any discounts and or coupons that are attaching to that item. And if you have the scan setting set to automatically add coupons, those coupons will automatically be added to your list as soon as you scan the item. Now, if you don't have your scan setting set to automatically scan, you can just hit where it says clip deal and it will automatically add it to your list. So I'm going to hit the browse button again, and I'm going to go to the search bar, and you can type in here if you're looking for a specific product. I'm just going to click on this one for milk, and it's going to show you all the different products that they have for milk. Or you can go on over to the deals if you're specifically looking for just deals on milk, and you can also search it that way. Then you can also click on sort and filter if you want to filter it by best match, or if you want to filter by specific deals as well, or most popular, or price low to high. And you can include out of stock items, or you can go by the specific prices as well. Now, going back to that page, you're going to look under featured, and it's going to show you where you can click on the weekly ad. Now, this is where you will be able to see all the ads going on for your region, for that specific week and also for the month. So the first one that it's going to show is the weekly deals that Safeway is running. And the second one where it says Big Book of Savings is going to be the monthly saving booklets with prices that go on for the whole month. Now the third one on the bottom is, because I'm recording this video on a Tuesday, every Tuesday Safeway releases their sneak peek for the upcoming week and you can browse those deals early. Now going back, you can look down at the different categories, and if you click on them, you can actually break them down into subcategories to make finding whatever you're looking for easier. And they do a pretty good job at splitting up the different categories into specific items so you can find what you are looking for. So the next item down at the bottom of the app is going to be the deals section. This is the one that I find myself using the most. The reason is because this is where all the coupons are going to be found. Now you can break it up into different categories, and if you look at the top, it's going to show you the just for you ones, the ones that are expiring soon, and of course, all deals. If you click on all deals and you scroll over, you can see which ones are expiring soon, which ones are the newest ones, and so forth. So this is where you can go to see what new coupons you have, and if you click on the item, you'll be able to see which thing they are attaching to. So for this yogurt coupon, for example, it's showing all the single cups that they have in store and all of the ones that are attaching to this specific coupon. Now, one thing that I like to do when I'm looking for specific deals is to click on the actual item that the coupon is attaching to and see how long that sale price is going towards. So you'll see at the bottom where it shows that this is attaching to this item because it shows the coupon. And if you look in the middle there, it's going to say that this is valid on orders through, for this example, 9/26. So that's how you know if the coupon will still apply to this cheaper price. Now on this coupon, for example, it's not showing anything in store that it's attaching to, but if you scan it in store and it does attach to the coupon, then it will come off at checkout. And then here's just a few more examples showing some items that are attaching to specific coupons and how you can either add them to your cart or shop for them in store. Now, if you wanted to shop for them online, you are able to use coupons online as well. So go to the coupon and make sure you hit Clip Deal, and that will automatically add it to your account, whether you're doing online or in store. Go ahead and click on the item that you are wanting to purchase, and you're going to see that the coupon will attach to the item, and just hit Add to Cart and add the number that you want. You're gonna go back to the top right hand corner where it says deals, and you're gonna see that it was added to your cart. There you will also see that the coupon was applied to the final total. Now when you're doing any type of delivery or pickup, you will need a minimum of at least $30 for them to be able to reserve your spot or do the delivery. So just keep that in mind when you are placing an online order. Another thing to keep in mind is the $30 minimum is after coupons and discounts, so you will need to spend a minimum of $30, unfortunately. Now going back, I want to show you guys under the categories part in the deals. You're going to look at where it says savings event. You can see the best deals that are going on for the week that you are shopping for. And you can also scroll on over and check out what they are doing for the extreme value deal. Now, Safeway usually runs a $5 extreme value deal, so it's going to include usually 4 items. And you can also check out some exclusive brands. They have the O Organic line and the Signature Select line that are specific to Safeway. Here, you can check for your free offers. They always have these sanitizers this time of year, and the hot deals that they are advertising as well. Plus, keep a check out for these Saturday samplers. Every Saturday, Safeway gives us a free item that we can clip to our account and we can redeem it going in store or online for a pickup order as well. Next, we're gonna scroll on down to where it says My List. Here, you're gonna be able to see all of the items that you have clipped to your account, and you can see them by category and check them off as you buy them as well. You can also find the ones that you've already bought by clicking the tab that says Buy Again. Now, Safeway likes to give you personalized deals, so a lot of times the things that you're already buying, Safeway will give you a little bit of a discount on those items because you are already buying those things and they want you to come back and purchase them again. Now, here under clipped deals, you can also go through the individual sections such as breakfast and cereal, frozen foods, and beverages to see what items you have in those specific categories. Next, we're gonna head on over to where it says member. Once you click on that member icon, it's going to bring up your wallet first off. So I did go ahead and black out my QR code because you can use that to scan it in store to have all of your discounts and your coupons come off. Plus, it'll help you earn rewards and points. Here you can also see your clipped deals. You can see how many you have clipped, and the second tab down, you will see your rewards and your points if you have any. If you click on the For You tab, it's going to show you at the top, I actually have 4 rewards I can use. Now, if you click on it, you'll be able to see how the point system works. Now, for each dollar that you spend in store or online, you're going to get a point. And once you get to 100 points, that equals 1 reward. Now, keep in mind that your rewards do expire at the end of each month, unless you are part of the Fresh Pass. Each month, there will be new rewards that you can redeem for, or you can also redeem them for gas. I don't have a gas station at my Safeway, but if you click on the gas one, you can see where in your area there are Safeway gas stations available, so you can redeem them there. Now, if you scroll back up a little bit, you'll see where it says rewards. If you have rewards available, this is where you can redeem them. Go ahead and click on it, and you will see that they have the different sections for however many rewards that you have. If you have rewards available, you will be able to clip these to your account. Every month, Safeway has different rewards that you can redeem for, so they do change up periodically. Now you can see that because I have 4 rewards, I am able to redeem all the way up for 4 rewards. But if I was to click on the one that says 5 rewards, you would see that it does tell me that I am still in need of another reward in order to redeem that. So based off of the number of rewards that you have, that depends on what you will be able to redeem for. And of course, the last thing on here is the Fresh Pass, where it's going to show you the comparisons here at the bottom as to what you get with the Fresh Pass and what you get with just the Just For You app. Well guys, that's all I have for you in this video. If this video was helpful, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, be sure to drop them in the comments below. Be sure to stay tuned because I will also be posting a 101 video on how to coupon at Safeway. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!